Hey guys, this is Freight Train Gaming here, and I'm just going to show you this clip from Madden 16 because I threw an interception, but right after that, I caught an interception, so I got back on track. So just watch this footage.
Dropping back three. Intercepted! This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense. And finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Taylor's got no one behind him, just a quarterback waiting for the snap.
From the gun. Down the field. It's intercepted. Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Panthers back onto the field. Of course, the last drive they had it. Looked like they were going to bleed to watch the football get picked off.